First of all, good morning to all of you. My name is Yushit and today I'm going to present my PPT on the topic history of Java. So let's start with the PPT. So history of Java starts with Sun Microsystems company and its Green Team. In early 90s, Sun Microsystems started a project called Green Project. And for this, they appointed a team. That team consists of three members. First one was James Bosling, who was the head of that team. Second is Patrick Norton, who was the member of that team. And the third one is Mike Sanded, who was also the member of that team. So first, we move forward. So before, we have to know that why Java? What was the reason for developing Java? So the first reason was to develop a software for electronic appliances that should contain features and platform independence. That is the most important thing. So developing Java was to develop a software for electronic appliances. Later, it's suited for internet programming. So Java became famous after that. So first, Java was named as Green Dog because its team was Green Team. So they decided to keep the name Green Dog, and the extension of that team was extension of that program was .gp. After it, they named as O because O is the strand of symbol of a strand and the national tree of many countries such as USA, France, and many more. After that, in 1995, they named Java, this program named Java, as, because Java is the Indonesian island, and the first coffee of Indonesia, the first coffee was found in Indonesia, and the island name was Java. So they think that Java should be best for best name for this program, and the extension of that program was .java. Thank you for listening.